Isn't it rather superficial to cast judgment on what life is or is not?